You know, I was so anxious when I heard that the festival was postponed like last night because of let me breathe. I said, no, that can't happen. I need to sing. So I'm very excited that I got this opportunity to sing for you. It was beautiful, very intimate. I've never been on this stage before. Have you guys been on the stage before? Have you been here before?
It was facing another direction.
Okay, so he was not on facing there. You're facing the opposite direction. So we've selected beautiful music for you from South Africa that I hope you're gonna like. This next one, which Lorraine. Okay, so I lived in Quebec for a little while, and to say quand tu habites à Montréal, il faut que tu parles un peu français, hein? So even though I come from South Africa, so I had to learn how to speak French. So I thought maybe why not put the song in to get an audience participation. It's called La Reine. The queen. J'ai quitté mon pays pour venir ici au Canada. Je ne peux pas imaginer ma vie sans ma musique. Parce que pour moi, la musique c'est la meilleure façon de partager avec les gens. We're gonna try that one more time. I say,
oh yeah, oh yeah, and you say, oh yeah, oh yeah.
I cannot hear them, let's give them just a little bit more time. I say,
oh yeah, oh yeah,
and what do you say? Oh, now that's what I am talking about. Les gens expressifs font copier de vos états avec la musique des autres. Casse la vie d'un homme. Yes, we are.